Hey guys, it's Mallory. Sorry, I'm whispering. We're gonna play Don't Starve. I'm going to start a new game. I'm going to make a part 2 of this video, or part 3. I'm just gonna do gaming. So, one of the first things I need to do is either find food to eat, flint, wood, and grass. I need to make a axe so I can chop down trees. I need logs for a campfire. I love the music in this game. You want more berries, I know. You like berries. So do the turkeys. So I'm just going to explain this. If you don't know it, Don't Starve is, first off, get a life. Second off, this is a really good game. Basically, you have to stay alive and you have to build stuff along the way. You're basically a mad scientist in a way. And you have to, if your hunger level goes down, your brain damage will go down. As you can see right there, I'm good for right now. But if that goes too low, you'll start going crazy and seeing monsters. And you can, basically, you can die by the monsters, but the monsters are not scary. So yeah. the seats. I need to see if I can find grass. So if night comes and you don't have fire, you die, so... Okay, so I'm going to end this here. Thank you guys for watching. If you are new here, hi. So yeah, thanks for watching.